Back with an update to breaking news. Right now, Long Beach police at this senior living facility where shots are fired after an explosion and a fire broke out around 4 a.m. These are live pictures coming in. Officers say three people have been shot there. There are reports that two of those are firefighters. This building has been evacuated. We're told the SWAT team is still surrounding the entire building this morning, working to make sure that there is no one else in there as far as the suspect is concerned. We don't have any details yet on the person who opened fire in this building. We're working to bring that to you. We'll give that information to you as soon as it comes into our newsroom.